Yo, what's crackin', what's brackin', it's your boy, Billy, you so crazy, and we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, sure know what we doing, man. This is David Lee Murphy, Dust on the Bottle. Y'all put this in my comment section a very long time ago, not even gonna say when, but, you know, this was requested by you guys, so shout out to y'all that requested this. If this is your first time on the channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button, comment down below what you want to see me react to next, and I have it up for you at some point. Just be patient. Feel free to follow me on all my social media links. They're right there. Not going to do too much talking. We're just going to find out what David Lee Murphy, Dust on a Bottle, is all about. Still working on trying to get that cowboy hat, y'all. Trying to, you know what I'm saying? We're trying to bring a new personality to the channel. Country Bill, Cowboy Bill. What y'all think about that? How'd that sound? I'm still working on trying to get that hat.
Trio Williams lived down a dirt road. He made homemade wine like nobody I know.
Homemade wine.
I dropped by one Friday night and said, can you help me, Creole? Got a little girl waiting on me and I want to trade it right. He said, I got what you need, son, as we step down in the cellar.
Oh, snap. He trying to make sure he got that drinky drink for his little boo thing, huh? He said, hey, Creo, I need the works. I need the fixings. I ain't talking Cracker Barrel. I need the fixings, all right? Okay. You trying to get her.
Cellar. He reached through the cobweb as it turned on the light. He said, there might be a little dust on the bottle.
Did I say dust in the bottle? My apologies. Y'all probably butchered me in the comment section. If I said dust in a bottle at the beginning of this, my bad.
Don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be a little dust on the bottle.
Might be a little dust on the bottle, huh?
It gets sweeter with time. You were sitting in the porch swing as I pulled up the driveway.
Hold on, I have a quick question because I am not a drinker. Like, I know that y'all see me with the red cup. Don't think that it's any type of alcoholic beverage. It's always water. Anytime you ever see me with this red cup, it's always water. Now, for those that say, oh, you should do Toby Keith's red solo cup. I've done it. It got blocked. I just want to put that out there just for somebody who's going to see this. And I've done it a long time ago. But anyways, my question I was going to ask is it really true about this whole, like, wine that it does get better with time? Like, I've never tasted an ounce of wine, alcohol, smoke, none of that stuff in my entire, if you watch this channel, you know that already. But so I'm not familiar with this, but is that, like, true, or is that like a myth thing? Like, do they just say that, or does it really get better? Something I've always wondered.
Climbed inside. You stayed over there close as we drove down to the lake road. Watch the sun fade in that big red sky. I reached under the front seat and said, now here's something special.
Oh, he had it ready.
Been waiting for a night like tonight. There might be a little dust on the bottom.
You see how he ran that game? He said, I pulled that thing from under the seat. I was like, look, I waited for an occasion like this, but I haven't, up until I met you, I haven't met anybody that was worthy enough for me to share this bottle with. You see, and then he flipped it like, hey, look, it might be a little dust on the bottle, but you'd be surprised what's inside. I can say the same thing about myself. You can find out later, though. I see him. I see it. I see it. It just might be.
But it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time.
Doom, 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 doom.
You're still with me, and we've made some memories. After all these years, there's one thing I found.
What you found out?
Sunset good love. Well, it's like a fine wine. It keeps getting better as the
days go by. But it might be a little dust on the bottom.
It just might be.
But don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be a little dust on the bottom. But it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time. It might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about what's inside. It might be a little dust on the bottom, but it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time.
Go ahead. Don't let it fool you. Hallelujah. Okay. Somebody got pregnant that night. That's all I'm saying. Somebody had to have got pregnant. Ain't no way. You had all the lines. All of the lines. It might be a little dust on the bottle, baby. Don't let it confuse you, boo. Do not let it confuse you. Look at how you're looking, too. Anyways, that's David Lee Murphy. Dust on a bottle. Loved it. If you enjoyed this reaction, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next. Follow me on all my social media, links are right there. Send me a message on any one of those, and I get back with you as soon as possible. I appreciate y'all love and support. It is your boy, Billy, you so crazy. And I'll see you on the next video, man. I'm out this thing.